All right, gentlemen, that brings the big blind to 20,000, meaning no more buys.
This just in. A suburban house has gone up in flames this evening, tragically claiming the lives of a mother and her 8-year-old daughter. The father's whereabouts are still unknown.
I always loved the blues. People dismiss it as being too simple or too basic, but I disagree. Think of the impact blues music has had all around the world. McCartney, Richards, Page, Clapton all cite the blues as one of their prime inspirations. It doesn't get the recognition it deserves. I suppose it's better that way. I wouldn't want it in today's mainstream. Nah. They'd turn into some high-tempo, arty-pop shit. Blues is always better when it's slow, antagonizingly teasing, yet utterly satisfying.
I know what you're trying to do. I'm all in.
Now how could I refuse that? Thanks for coming. Fuck. I'll see you tomorrow night.
Sorry, pal. No buying. Please, I have the money. Are you deaf?
Now hold on, Beethoven. We can make an exception, can't we? Take a seat. My name's Bo.
I know who you are. Will you take my money now?
Glad. Now, since you know my name, what shall I refer to you as? Beethoven, get this man some chips. How many are you looking to buy in that kid?
200,000. Checks already made out.
Beethoven.
That's good.
You just made my day.
It isn't yours yet.
Shall we? Alright, you've impressed me. Not many who come in here can say that, but you've impressed me. But this is far from over.
Bullshit me.
What?
I know who you are. I know what you do to people who beat you. You change your name and location every time someone beats you. You've had about 100 different identities in the past couple of years. It's not hard to imagine why. But I understand. This is a business after all.
Cole. If you know who I am, then what the hell are you doing here?
To beat you.
You won't leave here alive. You know that, don't you? Don't you?
Yes.
$325,000 all in. You wanna die? Why?
My sins have gone unpunished for far too long.